I'm not a vampire, not an alien, I'm not the fucking mummy, I'm a goblin.
Greetings, my goblin nation! Welcome to the show! Welcome to a twisted show with Vulcan and Winter Soldier.
You like America?
Fuck yeah, we do. But, you know, sometimes America does some bad things. This time, Captain America does some bad, bad things.
Kind of thing. Because you can see where he's coming from. He tries to be the good hero. He tries to be the superhero kind of thing. Thinking, okay, this is how we know we have to capture him hard fast kind of thing. We cannot kind of thing. And also, yes, his first instinct is maybe to, like, we cannot let her go kind of thing. We have to stop it. Because they go after, then the Falcon is like, you know what? I'm gonna talk to her. And in fact, it seems like he's getting to him. But, you know, just like the end games. Well, before Endgame, the movie Infinity War, where Star-Lord kind of got the best of him. It's like his anger got the best of him, letting that slip, and Thanos is like, oh, now I'm gonna win because now I still have my glove, and you just got let your anger get the best of you, kind of thing. So that, thanks to that, we also got Endgame. So that happened because of it. We also have in this movie the Winter Soldier, how his history kind of thing, how he came over this, and how it's like, okay, now I'm free of this illusion, but I still know everything I did. I know every single freaking thing I ever did, and that makes me cry, man. It makes me cry like a little baby. Anyway, so kind of thing. So the Winter Soldier knows kind of thing what anger and everything going on is about. Also, he should be in jail. If Killer Frost should be in jail, so should I. Anyway, so after this, but also the new Captain America wants the kind of thing, and he has his best friend with him. That's like, oh, this is cool. Like, this best friend is everything to him. He is kind of the what is his right hand, the one that gives kind of thing, the one that makes him sure I'm on the right path. And they find the super soldiers, you know, those flag smashers, and they're like, you know what, we kind of think, because Falcon trying to talk to him, he's like, I cannot wait, we need him, kind of, because you never know, like, if this is a trap. Falcon would Falcon could have died already. It's like, shit, neck broken, and he's dead. And then Winter Soldiers would palm them and kill them, burn them alive. He would snap, he would kill them. I would. So you get from the point of view of kind of a Captain America kind of thing. Going on, this new Captain America, okay, I'm here to rescue kind of thing, and that's where all everything goes up. It's like, you are just here to keep me on time, this was all a kind of trap, kind of thing. She also got all the vials already, kind of thing, and yeah, that kind of went wrong, but because of the vials, all the vials kind of thing, he let it fall. And Zemo is, she lets it fall after a while, and Zemo is like, and I break this thing, because I don't want to see other super soldiers, I want to break this other thing. And she's all like, she's already hurt, she's kind of thinking, she's like, no, no, ah, no, you monster, oh no. And then Zemo gets it from her, right, he gets a shield. And that's what Captain America is like, kind of thing, is like, new Captain America is like, no, all the things are destroyed, except one, and that's mine now. It's like, and then he is also, after that, you see a little bit of his best friends, like, we had done something wrong, sure, we get some medals for it, and kind of thing, and we did, in general, we did something good, but on the moment there was some bad decision. And it's like, it's a hard decision to kind of think. Captain America was my new way of seeing things. It was meant to have a more beautiful life, having this being the American dream kind of thing, being the guy, a hard soldier. And you see where he's coming from. Yes, he is a he has like this anger. He has some anger issues. And some a person with anger issues should never, ever have superpowers. Ever! I mean, sure, he's a good guy. Sure, he does some good things. But he's so tired. He gets defeated by... after that, he gets defeated by the thing of Wakanda. They don't even have super soldier in serum in them. And he gets like, it gets to him. It really gets to him that everybody is more powerful. That everybody, even though he's like super, and he's trying to live up to Captain America, he's never good enough. He's never good enough to stand anything. But the super soldier, that would give him a little try, you know? And then he gets kidnapped. Well, he doesn't. He gets lured to somewhere where some flag smashers would be. The thing is, flag smashers, like, you know who should die? Captain America! This new Captain America. If we kill him, this whole symbol will go great. And we have a new kind of thing. And this is why. So, the head flag smasher. She is with Vulcan, trying to, like, they find out that she's just a distraction, and that the new Captain America is the target to kill. So they run to this, behind them, and those two get ambushed. Mostly the guy gets ambushed, this best friend of the new Captain America gets ambushed. He gets tied up. While that tied up is like, okay, but he is like, now it's like, okay, I cannot get to my friend in time. I need to kind of think. So he takes the serum, while he is now, he's like, a little bit stronger, a little bit faster, and he goes kind of thing, and some are like, uh-oh, kind of thing. He gets to Vulcan is there, then it's like, and he sees this, is like, what? And then he makes sure, like, my best friend is somewhere, they have my best friends. Like, okay, let's talk about that. You seem to have superpowers now, right now, super soldier powers, somehow, kind of thing, after we save your friend. And they go to that, but then there are some too many, even though the Winter Soldier joins, there are still, also Zemo got out after the fight with Wakanda kind of thing. When everybody was fighting, everybody's like, and now I'm gone. The Winter Soldier is not surprised. He's like, oh, I'm not surprised, kind of thing. But I hoped we would catch him before that. But anyway, so now they're all fighting the flag smashers against kind of thing. But after that, they want to kill the Captain America. They want to kill the new Captain America. But so he's even though he has no superpowers kind of thing, he's still no match for all the flag smashers together. It's like one on one, he's better than them. But two versus one, he gets like in a grab, and then the other one want to kill him, but not before his friend comes and defends him. Kind of thing, but he gets smashed against the wall and he's dead in one because they want to kill Captain, so they pushed all their power into one kind of thing, and then kind of thing, and everybody's like, silence, let him go. It's like, oh shit, did we just kill a no, we didn't want to kill him, we wanted to kill the shield, and maybe Captain. But this is when he snaps, he's like, he goes to his friends like, no, you cannot die, you cannot die, you're my best friend till the end, you can't die on me. And he is so angry, rage, and all the flag smashers run the fuck away, because kind of thing, she runs away, and at this point, he's so angry, everybody tries to go behind, but he has now super soldier. He goes through the window, gets one of the smasher. Of course, the smasher is like, hey, I got my mask off, so right, no, nobody. But he comes there, punches him, and he's like, you know what you did, you kind of thing. He's like, I didn't do it, I was not the one that fucking. No, he's like, where is she? It's kind of thing, and then he smashes shield. right in his kind of thing, so there's not blood on his neck, but everybody was why he was this public place, and Falcon and Winter Soldier comes there slowly. She sees it also, she's like, oh god, I created a monster! I created a monster! Also, that was my friend. Now there is like two very much like, you killed mine! You killed my first friend! You killed mine first! Kind of thing going on. And I was like, oh god, this is not gonna end. But I see where he's coming from. I mean, you killed his best friend. Sure, it was an accident, but I cannot believe, like, if anybody of my friends kind of thing, and I have super souls, this is why I say you should not have superpowers when you have anger issues. I don't have anger issues, but I can say that I would also be very angry. I maybe would not kill him, certainly not the man that was not responsible for the kill. I would wait and kind of think, and the guy that's really responsible, and also it was a little bit mistake, so maybe I would not kill him. But let's say I shot, I would kill him, I would break him in pieces, I feed him to a crocodile. But you know, he's angry and killed him in front of everybody. Now the whole world knows this Captain America is not so good. So this is where the US agents kind of gets born, because nobody's gonna want him as a Captain America, right? Like, I was like, no, this is not our Captain America. Hashtag not our Captain America. This kind of thing, the America world will kind of devolve him. Nobody would want him. He would be shunned aside now. But this, like, this was a moment. This, like, all eyes are on our pin. All the kind of thing. Nobody wants wants this Captain America to stay. Not the government, not the kind of thing. Because he just publicly killed somebody. And yeah, he's a flag man. Not everybody knows this. And all they know is like some guy got kind of thing, and he could not even defend himself because he was so angry, so enraged, kind of thing, and killed this guy. So yeah, that happened. That flag smasher is dead, and she saw it, but she's also more scared. She seems scared that and broken now, because that makes sense. I would give this one a solid Omega level. This was a great episode. I like the last one, but I also like this one. This episode really, US agents, war kind of thing. I always like the US agents since the beginning. Some people are like, oh, this is not, hashtag not my Captain America kind of thing. This is like, not the one I want for the American ways. This is not kind of thing. He is not kind of, and I'm like, but I get where he's coming from. I get how he's kind of thing. I get kind of thing, because they also have the flag smasher, the girl kind of thing, getting where she's coming from, even though she blowed up and kind of thing. And then it's like, you're a murderer kind of thing. It makes sense why. And he just murdered the wrong kind of thing, but also murder. He is also crossing the line. Both the flag smasher and him crossed the line to be a villain. And yeah, he has also now super soldier kind of thing in running to him. And he's also gonna be very angry, very ragey. But I liked this episode. I really loved what it done. And yes, Simo is now in the wind, like, fuck this shit, I'm out kind of thing going on. I like this episode. I get, like I said, gonna give it a real, real hard Omega level thing. That's like beyond 10. That's beyond legendary 10. It's the Omega 10. Oh, godlike, man. Anyway, so I love this. I cannot say anymore, cannot praise it anymore, because it was really good. I feel like some people are like, oh my god, this is the worst Captain America. But I'm like, he should be the worst Captain America. But he is also coming from a point of view that you can see why he is so angry. Why Captain America has also some angry issues. It's those angry issues you have to work towards. And it's hard already to control angry issues sometimes. But some people can, and then some people get superpowers where through they go on the roof. It's literally kind of the Hulk is even more angry. The Hulk kind of thing would be way worse. Like, he would not kind of thing, he would kill it. I mean, that's what I think. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna end this video. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you guys again in the next video. So goodbye.
and good night, Guy Goblin Nation.
Then the days got worse and worse, and now you see I've gone completely out of my mind.